zoo, there's a change in fashion that shows. In those Lenox Avenue clothes, Mr. Dude has disappeared with his flashy tie. You'll see in the Harlem Esquire what the well-dressed man will desire when he's strutting down the street with his sweetie pie. Suntan, shade of cream, or an olive drab color scheme. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear. Dressed up in ODs with a tin hat for overseas. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear. Top hat, white tie, and tails no more. They've been put away till after the war. If you want to know, take a look at Brown Bomber Joe. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear.
Suntan, shade of green, shade of all an olive dress color. Yeah, well, oh, that's what the well-dressed green man in green Harlem will wear.
And really on the
beat. Dressed up in old D, with a tin hat for old D,
but
that's what the well-dressed